Do you own a solvent-based printer or an eco-solvent-based printer? Do you know you own a premium product for decorating bags, garments, uniforms, umbrellas? Keep watching and let me show you how to make money with your printer. Hi, I'm John Lotz with Stahl's CAD-CUT Direct. And if you own an eco-solvent or solvent-based printer, you might be sitting on a gold mine for garment decoration. Whether it's a Milwaukee, a Roland, Muto, or any other solvent-based printer, coupled with your heat press, you can decorate any kind of item that you would like. Let's start by showing you the basics. At CADCUTDirect.com, we carry a variety of CAD-Color material that is compatible with your printer. Express Print is our most popular and the one I recommend you try first. It is made up of the printable media and a Mylar carrier. You're gonna print this just like you would your digital sign. I've installed hundreds of Roland printers, so that's the unit we use today. It's a printer and a cutter, so you're not printing on one machine, unloading it, loading it into another machine to cut it. Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is load our Express Print on our Roland printer. The printer's gonna come across and measure the width of our Express Print. We're going to get our width of 18 inches. Common mistake that people forget to do is they forget to do their test cuts. It's very important you do a test cut. That way you're not ruining your blade or your cutting strip on your machine. Okay, here's our test cut. Now we pull the circle out and leave the square in. Pull the square out, and what we would like to get here is we'd like to be able to see the score in our Mylar carrier, but not be able to fill it on the other side. So it looks like we're in good shape. We'll close our cover, and we will send our job to the printer. Again, the great thing about this printer is that it is a printer and a cutter, so I do not have to take it out, replace it in another machine, and cut it out. The machine will automatically go back and cut it out. Very convenient. All right, here's the finished product that we just printed. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna trim off our excess media. This and we're going to weed it with our weeding tool. Express Print is very easy to weed. Great product. Okay, we have our finished weeded print. From here, we're gonna use our magic mask, medium tack, to lay over the top of it. Pull the backer off, set that aside. Now I'm gonna drop the mask right in the middle and go out. I'm gonna lightly squeegee it. Get the big air bubbles out, and I'm gonna hit it kind of hard just to get it down all the way and make sure we're completely tacked down. I'm going from the center outward. Get rid of all the bubbles. Okay, from here I'm gonna go ahead and I like to flip it over and pull off my backer. And I'm gonna lay my original magic mask backer right over the top of it, just so I can store it and use it without worrying about the stickiness of the carrier. I'm gonna go ahead and trim it up. All right, we've finished trimming up all of our transfers. Let's go heat and apply them. Okay, we've got a variety of items here. Again, remember, if you can get it under your heat press, you can put something on it. I've got my Print Perfect pad. I'm gonna slide this backpack right up, set my Print Perfect pad down. That is to get the zippers and everything else out of the way. I'm gonna drop my logo right on top of it. Line it up. Teflon sheet over the top of it just to protect your garment. And drop it. Now, express print is 320 for 15 to 20 seconds. Peel hot. And go ahead and remove our Mylar cover. And we have our logo. All right, next we're gonna throw a t-shirt on. Give it a quick preheat to get our moisture out. Stick our logo on. Next, I'm going to do a nylon mesh binder. We're going to open it up. Try to get a flat surface. A perfect pad. Now we can see a nylon mesh. Change our pressure setting just a little bit. All right, next we're gonna do a little a beanie. So let's take a look at what it costs to do a print. This full color print is 4x4. The material and mask cost for this area is about 17 cents. The ink cost is about 2 cents. So you're looking at about 19 cents per 4x4 logo. Of course, you need to add in some for your labor, but the point is, you can make money. So if you have the printer and software, you're halfway home. All you need is a heat press, a roll of express print, and magic mask medium tack, and you can get that at CADCUTDirect.com. So log on to CADCUTDirect.com and get started. If you have any questions, visit the site. I'm there as a product expert and would be happy to help. Just click my name and send me an email. Thanks for watching, and the best of luck making more money with your Solvent printer.